vegetables, oils, and salt. Now, allow me to disclose the secret of making potato chips. First, potatoes need to be washed and off the skin. Then cut them into slices. The slices are washed again to get rid of the starch, and then put into oil that bubbles at around 190 degrees. When chips are cooked and turns brown, they are removed from oil. Lastly, they are salty and crunchy. Potato chips are commonly served as a snack, side dish, or appetizer. Because they are produced from potatoes, they contain minor potassium, vitamin C, E, and B6. However, not only chips are high in calories and sodium, but they also often contain trans fat, which may increase body weight and the risk for heart disease. After eating a bag of potato chips, I always feel thirsty and not interested in meal. However, I can never resist potato chips. Who invented ice cream is still a mystery. According to the Wikipedia, Antonio Latini, who earnestly working for a Spanish factory in Naples, is credited with being the first person to write the recipe for ice cream. Ice cream made from cream, milk, sugar, and flavorings, such as vanilla and chocolate. Wondering how to make ice cream at home? Cook the milk, cream, sugar, and mix with the vanilla extract. Chill overnight, then pour the mix into an ice cream maker and chomp. Ice cream is done. Every time I eat ice cream, I feel happy and cool. One of my favorite ice cream is dondura, Turkish ice cream. It is distinguishing because it tastes with hard texture and resistance to melting. If people eat too much ice cream, which contains a lot of sugar and fat, they will increase the risk of chronic disease, like diabetes. For healthy options, try 80 nuts, fresh berries, or bananas for toppings. Actually, the best way is never eat ice cream or another snack